with another video. We're back in Resident Evil 4. Okay then. And that big monster just tried to attack us. Yeah. Psycho monster. Still looking for Ashley and still trying to go to the courthouse for Luis. I don't know if Luis is really good or bad, like, you know. What really is he?
Ashley, where are you?
Is this the courtyard? This looks like a courtyard. I'm gonna say yard-ish, I guess. I don't know. Let's just play the game. Ashley, are you here? That's her. She's crying. She's like, I turned into a monster in front of my crutch. She just doesn't want to be like them. She doesn't want to hurt him.
I'm so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
She must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Chapter and oh yeah, wow, that was great. Yeah, let's what?
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on.
Ooh, that's a bad thing.
The courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Okay, bro.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Yeah, we can't. Why are you running like that, Ashley? You know what? We missed you, Ashley. You a goat, you know that? You're a goat. Kind of, honestly. You're really nothing special, but whatever. Oh, bow! Yahoo! Where are you, Luis? Luisi. Man, this game is so goofy. I'm gonna have to make room. Look at this situation that's happening. Oh, no, actually, that's a good idea. That's great.
I think that was my last one.
Yeah. I'll be forgetting I have first aid kit. I really do. Imagine the maze is just on the map, but this is where you go. Man, why is it a maze anyways?
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered!
Shut up. Just shut up. Ashley. I hate snakes. Resident Evil just made me hate snakes, bro. Okay. Hey, I'm not fighting one of you guys. Oh, it's running because that's part of my quest. So the game is like, I'm gonna make this harder. I mean, handgun ammo? I can't hold that. It's only one bullet. Do I really care? Nah, I don't. Yeah, I do. First aid spray. Not gonna lie, that's important. Need that. Oh my god. Oh, where's all the things, bro? Ooh, cause now you annoying me. Game. Go. 1, 2. I even see a third one, but I see this one. Why did they give us a maze, bro? I could just look at the map, but I'm lazy. I hear that little dog growling. Go on, I shoot you with the shot. Oh, wow, that's how we're doing stuff? Jumping out of bushes? I just wasted a bullet, a shotgun bullet. Wow. We just jumping through bushes now, I guess, bro. Dang, I hate this thing. Actually, move.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Okay, you know what? This game is really, really annoying right now. The last one really got him. I'm careful.
Huh.
Yo, why?
Leon, here. Ashley, run!
I have to chase after her. That was locked up here.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm making so much money. Yo, these things are so annoying. Just broke my knife because of this thing. Dang, bro. God, there is so much dog kicking. I am screwed. I'm screwed, dude. Screwed, dude.
Next.
Next. That's the best you got, Leon. Next. That's the best you could do, Leon. Next. I hate these. Is this actually the most annoying part of the game so far? Yes, it actually might be up there.
Ashley!
Proving my point more and more.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Every second I play, my point is proven more, bro. I'm running out of ammo, bro. Bro. Let me reload. Jesus. About to rage at this part, bro. This ain't even fun. What, bro? Wow. Okay. Let's go get the last flame. What a unique puzzle. Oh my god.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Quite literally a maze. I'm running all okay. I hate this game sometimes. Every once in a while, you know. Holy cow. Oh, I already killed it up. Okay. That's wholesome. Nope. Nope. You got me tripping.
Bomb must be this way.
Yo, I'm tired of these blooming aliens. What?
Welcome. Got some rare
so I can upgrade even more
sale,
than normal.
Stranger. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
I forgot I sold the red 9.
Heal a man, kill a man.
Surprised I can't get it back.
Better to be over prepared. Am I right?
I want that, but it's too expensive. Dang it. Dang it, Bobby. Oh
Ruby's
God.
All rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Let me see if how much will this be. Yeah. 16k, that's not enough. But I'll sell it still.
Pleasant welcome.
Cause it'll help. Afford it. How much is 8x13? That's what. If this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 13. Oh, it's gonna make it. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, okay. That's so good. Welcome. That's good. That's definitely worth it.
Thank you. A deal well struck. Thank you. Not bad. A deal well struck.
I'm just selling everything, bro. No, I'm joking. I'm not gonna sell that. Even though that would give me the big bucks. Okay.
That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. What's that? How have we procured these? Oh, I knew you'd choose that one.
Yep.
Will that come back?
I don't know what I just purchased. Yeah, this. That'll be worth it.
anytime.
Save game. Daily routine. At this point. Why is there two doors? I think I came from here. I came from here. So then... Oh, well, there's a lot to explore here. It's a very open area.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Hey, look, I don't care.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Rats, man. I don't care about your rat problem. High risk, high reward.
Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
I'm just keeping it. Ring a ding ding.
Ashley.
No problem.
What? You can sit down and have dinner with her. Hi, Ash. Aw.
Huh. Nothing's happening.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
That's enough, actually. It was nice ringing.
Hang on.
It was nice ringing with you. But, yeah. That was like so pointless. No, why'd I do that? Okay, we're doing this again. That's enough. Red herb. Bro, I keep finding red ones and not green ones. This game is like what, bro? If you don't get up.
Hang on!
Ashley.
Statue of some snakes.
I hate snakes. End games are really. Bloom a day. I might as well. If I see it, I'm just gonna shoot it, right? Like, I'm not gonna just ignore it. Oh my god. Where do we go? Oh, I think we're making progress. Get the ball in.
It's locked.
Take the ball in. I'll throw some later. I hate enemies. I just hate them. Oh wow.
A sandwich, all right.
Oh my god. Bro, what? But I can't see. Oh. That's not fun. I need to pull up a shotgun. Okay, I lost, I think, which is annoying. This is hard. I need grenades, grenades, grenades. That's a good idea. That's a good idea.
There you go.
Third again, too. Double grenade. Dang it.
No food for you.
Oh, it's so hard to. I'm literally trying so hard. The real deal is right there. I need to kill him. Oh, that's the real deal, bro.
Shit.
Stop. Hey, up on the balcony.
What? I failed? They can actually be captured? What? I thought that he was just bringing her into the corner. I think I was too far, therefore the game just assumes I failed. Oh, he should be dead.
Oh.
Leon,
help! Leave me alone! Stop! Put me down!
Next. There you go. One down.
I really did that, bro. That's crazy. Las Plagas. Gotta go back around. I understand.
Look at Miss Positive.
Miss Positive. Okay. Goat head. Cause I'm a goat. I don't wanna fight, bro. Give me a break, game. I don't know. Honestly, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you yeah, die. Hurting Ashley. The VIP.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah.
I lasered, bro. I lit him up. I showed him what's up. Magnum ammo, because it seems. I just wasted a lot of gunpowder. Damn. I'm assuming we'll put the goat head right here.
Hey, it fits.
Of course, we need something else. This game won't let me go to break. Yeah, this is dumb. Is that a rat? I hate you, little pest. That was a nice stab. Do I need this naked? I feel like we need it. What is the, but like, do I, like, do I shoot it? What? I feel like we need it, like, what? I might be wrong. This is not the place to go. I'm really freaking out. Guy. If I just knew you could open this.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Aw, thank you, Claire. Bro, I just said Claire. No, I forgot about Claire. Where's Claire in Resident Evil 4? That's a great question. Really is. Where's Claire Redfield? Sister of Chris Redfield. Keep that in mind. Big character. Okay. Nothing but to go down. Nowhere to go but down.
Stay up there.
Yep.
Okay, be careful.
Of course I'm gonna have to fight.
The armor.
Come on, you can't be serious. Yeah. Wait. I can't fight armor. Bullets can't penetrate these swords. At least I got the helmet off. That's a lot more helpful. Alright, well. The rest is easy. No, I don't need more. Oh, Claire the goat. Okay.
Just stay safe.
Dang, I didn't realize how much ammo they give us until now. Dang, okay. There's ammo in every corner of this place, okay. What did I just do? Oh, okay.
Go to hell, you.
What? That double mixed herbs. Can I craft ammo? Yeah, why not submachine gun ammo? Oh, revolver. Revolvers.
Yeah.
Fun. That's great, actually.
Nighty night, nights.
Okay.
You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
Nah. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Let's conclude this. If you guys enjoyed, subscribe, hit like, man, share the video, and yeah, later.